Don't like them ruins. They're creepy. You can just feel someone's eyes watching you whenever you go past them. Not someone living, neither.
Thank goodness.
It's amazing they don't make me a damn war chief.
That's free.
Don't stop fighting, Ranger.
As for
with all the trouble around these parts, we could use some more warriors in our ranks. I've heard rumors that the war chief is gonna send 100 berserkers here. Ah, great. Four maggots fighting over the crop.
Five.
That's right. We don't need to join forces with nobody. We can handle our problems on our own.
Six.
Did you hear that? I swear, it was right over by the rocks. Did you hear that?
Oh, damn, that one didn't count.
Bosses are up to something. You can smell it in the air. I'll bet you a barrel of grog gets a trap in the dark.
Must have been a ghost.
Oh, I've got 42 seconds left. One more.
Thank you. Thank you, Ranger.
No! No! Oh, damn.
Remember what the war chief told us about how to fight?
Yes, indeed. Every fight should end.
Oh, man. I want to try this again. I feel like I can do this. Oh crap.
All at once now.
From promotion, here I come.
Ah, oh, damn it.
What are these towers of silver?
They are lights to guide us in the land of shadow, where all other lights may fail. Pale reflections of the light of the two trees, and memories of a lost kingdom.
How do I get down? Yo, how do I get down? What are you doing? Go down. Where is it? Where's the thing that I'm looking for? The hell? Alright, I don't know. You know what? I'm gonna do this mission again. I really want to complete it. That really bad. So let's try it again.
Shrieking like a little sauce kid. You never live down the shame of it.
Thank you.
Worn down to almost nothing.
We've done a good job of keeping him supplied with materials.
Oh,
Many thanks, Ranger.
Yes. Yes. Okay.
Someone's sneaking about.
Alright, you have enough Mirian to purchase an upgrade. Press R2. Oh, I've already got this. Impact. Yeah, let's get this. Oh, I've got 2 points. Okay. Yeah, this will be helpful. This will be helpful.
We've got a killer lurking around. When you fight, what thoughts give you strength?
Intel will reveal a captain's strengths and unlock their weaknesses. Didn't I beat this guy? Alright, his weaknesses, our combat finishes, damage by ranged weapons, okay. Okay. Well, there's an artifact here.
Messengers have rolled into camp. They're reporting few casualties. We've struck a mighty blow against the forces of Mordor aligned against us. Let it be so, and not fools' idle chatter. Hagadorn, what news?
They say we've won a monumental victory. If you're not been eating off at Athelis, you've been grinding, my friend. Few need healing on this day, and more's the wonder. They say the Golden King has brought back a prize. Sauron himself! They're in the heavy chains!
Okay.
I have... Lived half my life on the boundary of Mordor, thinking it was dead. Never knowing the stories it held.
The Land of Shadow is awakening from a long slumber. It has many stories yet to tell us.
This is just a green herb. I think we're done here. Yeah, we should make way to Gimub the slave dude. To turn left, okay.
If I had the choice, I'd fight on me own. But none of you baggage can fight.
No, I'm gonna stick to the rooftops.
Nothing here. We'll have action soon enough.
The new road is almost done, so I reckon we'll have another army fight beside us soon.
All fighters be left. Boom! I don't like it.
Got no bloody sympathy for old fuck. He deserves to die.
Serves him right for not being quicker with his sword.
There's one guy here. Oh, two guys. Oh, man.
What do you reckon, you boss?
You hear that? Got him! The slaves are escaping! I'll slay you!
How do I get up there?
I don't care. Whatever it was can sort off.
I saw the Tark scare horse out badly. He dropped his axe. The axe back and bugbearing it in his skull.
Alright, let's get this artifact. I mean, whatever it was.
Which one of you tracked down that little creature? One of you did catch him. Right.
Oh, the intel's gone.
Don't like them ruins. They're creepy. You can just feel someone's eyes watching you whenever you go past them.
Go down. Okay, we go down here.
Oh, I don't just hate the Grey Walker. I despise him.
A slave's on the run.
I'll kill you.
Enough.
welcome to the Black Gate. You'll be building our watchtowers for us. Hard work will be rewarded.
Sir, do you mean hard work will be rewarded with a shorter sentence?
The traitors, the lot of you, murderers and thieves. When I say rewarded, I mean I won't throw you to the categories.
These men are not soldiers. They are not ready to die.
All things that live must die. Man alone faces the mystery of what is beyond death.
Oh my gosh, there's so many of them. Alright, there's so many of them, I hope I can make it. Die, all of you! Oh.
You look like a strong breeze would kill you. You're nothing but a wisp.
I'm gonna die.
Need for a promotion is your pretty dead face.
Oh my days, this is annoying. I know I seem really bad, guys, but you know what? We're gonna go to the main mission now.
Who are you, Wraith? What do you want with me?
If I have a name, I do not remember it. The Black Hand called to me from across the void, and I came.
I don't know what it is, but I'm not interested right now. All I want to do is get to this dude. Flipping hell, dying in this game really has its consequence. Oh, what's in here? Nothing. Yeah, but dying in this game really has its consequences.
Origin. as if its senses had stirred from a slumber.
And Rook Slaver holds captive, yep. The Slaver!
Well, this doesn't bode well.
Don't you see? The prisoner created a distraction. Why use your human sight to track the Uruk? I see more than any mortal.
Bleed, you weakling!
Slay the orc captain, cut off the head of the snake, and the body will wither.
Archers, I must take out the eyes of the camp.
Why do so many slaves beg for their lives?
Lord, the slave begging for mercy.
They're just trying to make it into a goddamn. So they can...
If one more runs, we'll be out of poles!
Wait! I smell something!
Manfield!
Oh, no!
The courage of men is dead. I see the ranger!
Oh!
Take him down!
That was messy. Alright, eliminate archers before you do anything. Where are the other archers? I've killed two. There's probably one around here some.
They understand power.
Any slave trying to escape will starve to death on the pole! Don't think you can get away! Punish you myself! Thought you were fast enough to escape, eh? No weakness! Try to run again. It will be harder without feet. Not today. Didn't I just warn you? I'm no hey! Another shrock that needs to be put back in his place.
Yeah, whatever. Oh gosh, no. No, what? Oh no. No.
Push him back.
All right.
So you didn't die 10 years ago.
I take it you did not come here to arrest me for treason, Captain?
You and I are all that remains of that garrison, Hugo.
Then why did you come here?
Looking for a slave that fought the Black Hand of Sauron.
More like ran away from him.
You know this man?
Of course. You're staring at him.
Where are the servants of the Dark Lord? Do you even know?
Perhaps.
This is no time to keep secrets.
I have been stuck here for weeks. Steady. Come to the outcast camp. We shall ask my scouts.
I'll be there.
Gollum!
It's just another orc.
No. Someone who wants to be seen. We should tread with caution.
Where's Andy? I've not seen him lately. Or food.
All right, upgrades. Alright.
Who's this that we're all upset about?
Blackmail. Options. Sauron's army. Right, we took this guy down. All right, I know what to do. So we're going after this guy next. So I'm gonna follow the main story for now, because I don't want to get myself into too much trouble. But yeah, so far it's looking good. I'm liking the game. I like how it plays.
Never toss one of them spiders in the fire. You should hear them sizzle and pop.
What do you think it wants?
Probably food. If I catch it grabbing for a hard fork, I'll chop off its head. Die, worm!
Just wanted to test out my new power, that's all. But yeah, let's... Our next target is this guy. Okay, I get it. All right, yeah. All right, he's our new target.